Yeah, well, once again, I think that we know the trademark of our team, and like, credit goes to our players. Like, they never quit. Like, we don't want to fall behind, but we always feel as a coaching staff that like we keep supporting those guys, and they always come up like with a big goal, with a big effort, and like to tied that game with 4 seconds, it was a pretty good feeling. Like, every game at home is special because we have unbelievable fans, but a few days before Christmas, I think that there was no other better way to give them an early Christmas gift. Like, those fans have been with us from day one. Like, we might not give them right now the results that they're looking for, but I think that we're giving them the effort, and that's the first thing that we want to cultivate over here in this new culture, is to make sure that everyone responds the right way and show up to work the right way, and I think that we're there. So, like, results like tonight, pretty fun. Well, even like at 3-1, we were buzzing, and you could feel the electricity in the building. Like, even the players were talking, like, in the gym now, that they heard the fans, and Cammy gave us that second goal, and then we felt that we were on a roll, and there's no guarantees even if you're on a roll, but at least we felt that we had a chance, and the three lines were rolling, and we were making like some good plays, some good net plays, and we felt that we had the Blues on their heels, and then like a good power play goal at the end to tie it up. So it's a good win. After